Good morning, everyone, and welcome to this morning's assembly. I'm going to be looking at little things that make you happy. And I'd like to discuss this because we're faced with a crisis at the moment and this coronavirus, we all know about it. And it's very easy to think about the things we should have been doing, the things we could have been doing, the places we could have gone to, all the holidays we've missed out. But I'd encourage you to focus on the little things that happen every day that make you happy. And I'm going to use my hand. I refer to it as the high five. Okay? Because that's with you every day. And you can look at your hand and look at and think of five things that make you happy. And I'd like to share the five things and the little things that I've been focusing on to keep me happy in this time. The first thing is a proper South African braai. I love to turn a chop and some meat and sit around a fire and talk and spend time with my family. I miss my friends, but I'm very fortunate enough to have my family to share a braai with me, and we can just sit and chat and relax. The second thing I've mentioned already is my family. I love spending time with my family. I have my wife, Mrs. Turvey, as some of you know her, she teaches in grade 2. And then I have my two daughters, Layla and Jess. And I'm really looking forward to spending the holidays almost up to a month with them. The third thing are my dogs. I have three dogs. I've got Ash, I've got Gabby, and I've got Spencer. And I think I've got one here to show you right now. And this is our newest dog, newest addition to the family, little Gabby. She really makes me happy. And she went through a really, really bad time and we nearly lost her. But she's healthy now, and she really gives me a wonderful greeting when I come home. Thank you, Gabby. The fourth thing is, and most of you know this, I'm passionate about sport. And I have a love for this wonderful team. Liverpool. And you know that if you support this team, you'll never walk alone. And recently, we won the Premier League, and that made me very, very happy. Very, very happy indeed. And then in 2019, something that made me even happier than Liverpool winning the Premier League was our beloved Springboks winning the Rugby World Cup. I mean, who could forget that moment when Siya Kolisi lifted the William Webb Ellis Trophy? And this is the shirt that I've worn to many international games and I wore on that day. What a moment it was. And then last, but not least, is music. A lot of you know I love music and I love to walk around the school singing. And there's lots of songs with the word happy in. I mean, those of you down at the Whippets, you might know the song, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Because I'm happy. And there's another song, I forget it now, Don't Worry, Be Happy, that's it. Another one of my favorite songs with the whistling in. From here, I have spent some time with the Boarders, and I've asked the Boarders to share two things each that make them happy. So we're going to have a look at them and see what make them happy. And then also, I've asked the Boarders to do the happy dance. So those TikTokers out there, those of you who've got the TikTok, the older boys, will know the happy dance. And you would probably have done it, because I know anybody who's got TikTok, you're constantly dancing. So I'd encourage you to teach your teachers, to teach the others that haven't got TikTok, how to do the happy dance. The grade 7 Boarders, Malusi, Twenga and Klangi, have done a little tutorial for us on how to do it. I'm now going to hand over the Boarders and ask them to share the two things each that make them happy. And then we'll come back and we will get ready to do the happy dance.
Hi, I'm Twenga and I'm in grade 7. And the things that make me happy are friends and food.
Hey, my name is Klangi. And the things that make me happy is seeing myself and others succeed.
Hi, my name is JP, aka Japanza. Things that make me happy is my family and soccer.
Hi, my name is Lahakwe, and things that make me happy is football and being around my family.
Hey, my name is Melusi and I'm in grade 7. The things that make me happy are food and basketball.
Hi, my name is Tepi. The things that make me happy are my family, praying and giving back the privileges that I have.
Right, thank you to the boarders that shared their things that make them happy. That was wonderful. Thank you, boys. Now we're going to do the happy dance. So I'm going to ask you to stand up in your areas. Make sure you keep safe distance, a social distance. Make sure you got your masks on, please. So if you haven't done that, do so now. Right, so we're going to go over to the tutorial first. And I just would like to thank Khlangi, Tswenga and Melusi for offering to do the tutorial. And then to all the boarders for joining me in performing the happy dance. So watch the tutorial, learn how to do it, and then please, everybody, join in the happy dance. And I'm sure I'll see some of you doing it during break times or around school later on. Thank you. Right, we have the following three boys here. They're going to demonstrate how to do the happy dance. And we're going to start off with Melusi on my left, and he's going to start off with the right hand. So Melusi, if you'll demonstrate what you do with the right hand, the first step. Two and three, and then the hips sway, and then we go to Khlangi. We move to the left hand, and the hips sway, and then Tswenga, we finish off with both hands, and the hips sway. Thanks everyone. I hope you enjoyed that. I'm going to ask you to sit down now in your seats, please, and sit quietly and listen carefully. So please go to your seats now, sit down, and let's listen carefully here. We've got something very exciting that we want to share with you. Okay, so listen carefully. In the first term, our swimming teams took part in the inter-primary. And we did exceptionally well. And there were a number of medals that we were going to award at assembly. And I'll never forget back in March coming in on Sunday and setting all the medals out ready for Monday morning's assembly. And I was very excited to hand out these medals to all the swimmers that had achieved so well. Unfortunately, we went into lockdown and we couldn't do this. What we have done as a sports department, I've created a presentation of all the boys who achieved medals at the three galas, the C, B and the A team gala, and I've also put their events and where they placed in that specific event. So I'm going to ask you to sit back, watch this presentation, and I would like to just say thank you and to all the staff that helped in the swimming season, and then also just to congratulate all the boys. Even if you didn't win a medal, you still played a hugely important part in that team to achieve the results that we did achieve. And we are exceptionally proud of every single one of you. Enjoy the presentation and congratulations to all the boys who were awarded medals and who participated in those three inter-primary galas. Sit back, relax and enjoy the presentation.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can
to be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you gon' find yourself.
Standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
Cause you burn with the brightest flame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
And you'll be on the walls of the hall of fame.
You can go the distance, you can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Politicians be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions. Be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers. Be politicians, be preachers,
preachers.
Yeah. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey.